Hi, my name's Henry Dawson and I'm a lecturer in environmental health at Cardiff Metropolitan University. We've got the only programme in the UK with three-way accreditation. So you're accredited with our Chartered Institute, which covers environmental health, IEMA, which does environmental protection, and IOSH, which looks after health and safety, all industry-recognised qualifications. We also have a five-subject area in environmental health. You have one qualification, which gives you access to five subject areas. It's environmental protection, health and safety, food safety, housing, and public health. It means that with this one degree, you can go into a career in any one of five different areas. We did a trip recently to Northern India, and the students there were able to see how environmental health is delivered in a different country. You see, actually, the basic principles are more or less the same. But when you start bringing in the way that it works over there and the fact that you're dealing with different people in different cultures and in a different environment, it gives you some superb experience for when you start to encounter this sort of thing when you go into industry, you go into practice. In the second year of the programme, we've got a work placement module. We give them placements support to help find somewhere to work, and there's been a lot of enthusiasm for taking our students, not only from private industry, but also from local authorities. There's a shortage of environmental health officers at the moment, and so employers are very keen to get our students to come along for a work experience and kind of try it on for size to see if they'd be interested in going and working for them afterwards. So the sort of roles that our students go into when they graduate, a lot will go into local authority enforcement roles. If you think of a company that's of any reasonable size, you'll have somebody that works in regulatory compliance. So you go and work for supermarket chains, you go and work for large holiday companies, you might find yourself working in industry, looking after health and safety or environmental protection. And we find that our graduates get a very good skill set, so they're moving fairly swiftly into managerial roles and supervisory roles and being given charge of areas of responsibility for the companies. And so they've been very successful.